I'm Sarah Waechter. I am the Deputy Project Manager for Execution for the Low Boom Flight Demonstrator Project. So the goal is to prove that we can go supersonic without a large sonic boom. X-59 will fly over different communities across the country. The communities will have a chance to give feedback back to NASA on the sonic thump that they hear in their house, at the grocery store, or outside in their car. So I lead a very diverse team that does everything from cybersecurity to financial management. I grew up on the hills of Ohio, at the top of a hill with a farm full of pigs and chickens and fields rolling and family on every corner. So growing up on a farm, I learned a lot about contributing as part of a team. So everyone in our family had to help. No one got to stay inside and enjoy the cool weather. We all were outside working together as a team. And on the farm, we got to get a little bit of our hands dirty, so we all were able to contribute. And same with on our low boom project team. We all worked together. Every chart, every analysis has a whole team behind it that contributes to make that a success and make sure it makes sense across the whole project. Watching X-59 fly for the first time will be so rewarding, not just for what I contributed to the mission, but to know that team members have worked on the research for this mission for years, for decades, and to know that I was a small piece of it, but more so as a part of a team that made this idea many years ago actually happen and fly and be a success and make a change for the world. There's no better feeling. That's part of why I love working for NASA, is having that pride.